From the KCHS studios at Capital High School, your daily source for news, weather, and everything Capital, this is KCHS-TV, where excellence happens.
Good Tuesday morning, Capital. I'm Mark Muench.
And I'm Bella Serre.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today we have information on Driver's Ed, DECA, and youth government.
KCHS-TV starts now. The CHS Library will be selling buttons in the library and at select events for $1 through October 3rd. All the proceeds will be donated for Wyatt's Wish. Anyone interested in finding out about what youth government is? If you are, you're welcome to join the club at lunch tomorrow in room 251. See you there. The Capital Golden Girls are selling Capital Spirit Wear. They have over 20 different items ranging from t-shirts to leggings. Please check out their online store. You can find the link in their Instagram bio at Capital Golden Girls. When checking out, make sure to list the dancer's name that you're buying from. Thanks for supporting your dance team.
School-wide book club meets at lunch in the library today and discusses Where the Crawdads Sings, Chapter 1 and 2. Everyone is welcome. This week, in your second period class, you will receive an October events calendar. With homecoming week coming up, we wanted everyone to be aware of the fun activities happening at Capital. Also, you will complete your first round of voting for our homecoming queen and king. Hey Capital, Driver's Ed is just around the corner. You can pick up your application in the office. The next session starts on Tuesday, October 22nd, after school at 5:30. Are you going to homecoming? Do you scramble at the last minute to purchase your corsage or boutonniere? Make your life easy and pre-order when you purchase your homecoming tickets. Pick up the morning of homecoming, Saturday, October 5th at Capital. The prices of a corsage are $25, boutonnieres $10, and both are $30.
Today in history, the first flight using only instruments is completed by a U.S. Army pilot named James Doolittle.
Quote of the day, always remember you are unique, just like everyone else, by unknown.
Have a great day, Capital. And see you tomorrow.